line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process. No judge or jury, just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna make them worse.
These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom! That's what we want them to think. When they give chase, you shoot them. All of you. We're riding to a place I know by the river. Come on! Yeah! We'll take out anyone who follows us. Wait out the rest of them.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deed's coming back at you.
I'm grateful you've ridden these folks, old man, but you better shut up.
See, and that is home.
Here comes some more.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fellow, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.